PS and your team from the ministry, can you please explain the importance of the Mines and Minerals Amendment Bill in resolving the ministry's operational challenges and towards the $12 billion mark by 2023 and even beyond in attaining the 2030 vision of Zimbabwe become a upper middle income economy?
Said that comment on the importance of this Mines and Minerals Amendment Bill. This bill is extremely important in attracting investment into the mining sector in the country, because most investors would not see us as having a stable legal environment, because stability is an issue. So when they hear that there is the law is being changed, they would rather say, let's wait until the law is changed, so that we know the environment that we are walking into as they come in to invest. So it is a very important document, because it will bring clarity to the industry, to investors and other relevant stakeholders. So it will help to grow, to achieve the $12 billion mining industry vision by 2023, and of course it will contribute quite significantly to the attainment of the 2030 vision, which His Excellency has pronounced. That is one key element of that. It will also pave way for the implementation of a mining cadastral system, which again increases security of tenure. The way we are having disputes at the moment is untenable. So we need some sound registration and administration of mining title that will bring confidence to investors and those who have invested. Disputes are not healthy for the industry, and it is something that we are really keen on addressing. And the best way to address it is through this mine that Minerals Amendment Bill, which we are currently working on. The other dimension.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263chat.